Chinese Vice Premier Liu He, a member of the Political Bureau of the Communist Party of China Central Committee and chief of the Chinese side of the China-U.S. Comprehensive Economic Dialogue, held a video conversation with U.S. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen on Tuesday morning. The two sides conducted practical, candid, and constructive exchanges on the macroeconomic situation and bilateral and multilateral cooperation. The two sides agreed that as the world economic recovery is at a critical juncture, it is important for China and the United States to strengthen macro policy communication and coordination. The Chinese side expressed concern over issues including the lifting of additional tariffs and sanctions by the U.S. side and fair treatment of Chinese enterprises. The two sides also agreed to maintain communication,